The mini gastric bypass is a weight loss and diabetes reversal procedure which limits the amount of food you can eat by reducing the size of your stomach. It also brings hormonal changes in the body like reduction of ghrelin which decreases the appetite and craving for the food. It also works by various neurohormonal mechanisms by increasing the incretins like GLP-1 and PYY which aids in weight loss as well as remission of comorbidities such as type 2 diabetes etc. This procedure combines both restrictive and malabsorptive elements to limit the size of stomach and the amount of nutrients and calories absorbed which helps to reduce weight faster. This is a minimal invasive procedure and is performed laparoscopically. To gain access to the abdominal cavity, small incisions are created on the abdomen. Trocars, which serve as passageways for the surgical instruments, are placed into the incisions. Surgical instruments are passed through the trocars to access the abdominal cavity. The surgeon examines the abdomen through a laparoscope. The average human stomach can expand to hold around 1 to 1.5 liters of food. While in the stomach, the food is combined with the digestive enzymes to help break down the food into a simple form so that it can be more easily digested and absorbed in the small bowel. During a mini gastric bypass, the surgeon creates a long narrow stomach pouch by using a stapling device. This new stomach pouch will typically hold between 50 to 150 milliliters of food and is shaped like a small tube. To ensure the safety of our patients, we, at Cosmic Surgical Center, bury the staple line of this newly created stomach pouch with the help of sutures. This is a standard procedure we follow at our center. Approximately 150 to 200 centimeters of the small intestine comprising of duodenum and proximal jejunum is bypassed depending upon the weight and diabetic status of the patient. The bypassed segment is rerouted and attached in a form of loop to the newly created stomach pouch by using staplers and sutures. This newly created stomach pouch is now able to hold approximately 1/10 to what the stomach is able to hold before. The major part of the stomach which produces ghrelin, the part of the small intestine, the duodenum and proximal jejunum, is bypassed. The new smaller stomach gives you early satiety by restricting the amount of food you can eat. The bile and pancreatic fluids from the liver and the pancreas mixed with the food allow it to be completely digested in the bowel. By rerouting of the small intestine causes diabetes to be resolved and improve the metabolic syndrome which helps in the resolution of other comorbidities as well like hypothyroidism, hypertension, sleep apnea, PCOD in women etc. After the procedure the food you eat gives early satiety, feeling of fullness after meals, decreased hunger and less absorption of calories. As with all weight loss procedures, behavior modifications, dietary compliance and long-term follow-up plays a critical part in determining the long-term success of the procedure. Ask experts from our team, is this procedure right for you?